The reason why you should come to Sterling is because of all the facilities you have inside campus and all the beauty around. So it makes you feel like really, really comfortable in here. And the reputation of the uni is great. So to combine all that and to get like a great degree.
If you are people who are extremely interested in nature, you are come to Sterling, it is the right place. Because actually, as you can see, they got a good campus here. Just like a very natural and very good protected nature environment. And I'm here actually in the middle of the Scotland, so actually you can just go hiking where you are, where you like. You can go to Highland or go to Inverness, or you can go back to, just if you're hiking people, you are just you should come here.
You should come to Stirling because it's a really beautiful place. The surroundings will help you to concentrate on your studies. There are no big cities around Stirling, and the big advertising won't attract you, for example, to miss your lessons or something else. And you'll study, study, and study. As for me, I came to the university just because the business studies and economics and finance are different from Russian ones. So when I come back, I think I'll have nice job. I really advise you to come here.